Email marketing is one of my other favorite online marketing methods. And the reason I love email marketing is that, one, people still check their emails. Their inbox might be a little bit more flooded. There might be more things in there drawing their attention. But email is still one of the most impactful ways and powerful ways to communicate your message to your leads and to your prospects and to people that might be available to be clients to you, right? And so you can provide a ton of value through this if you just do it the right way. And so with your email marketing, the very first thing you need to establish is, how am I going to build my list? Because if you're going to market through email, you need to have an effective list building strategy. And we've covered this in depth in other courses. I have the 5-step sales funnel that shows you how to build an email list. We've got the 48-hour funnel course that shows you how to use ads to build your list and then build the campaigns. There's tons of stuff out there, but you need to figure out one of those ways. The easiest way, create a lead magnet. So you need to have a free offer. It needs to be on your website. You need to have a landing page that you can promote out there through various other marketing channels. You need to be able to build your email list. And so if you build that email list, then you need to figure out, how am I going to build value in this? And so when you're building your email list, the next thing you need to look at is, you need to introduce them to your business. So tell them who you are, what you do, why you exist, and what value you add to them. Again, they don't care necessarily about you. They care about what's in it for me. So if I'm a prospect, I want to know, what do you got value for me? So tell them what's in it for them to be on your email list. Then you want to deliver some value. So that can be done in one or two emails, right? Who you are, why you exist, who you serve, what's in it for them. Then you're going to go into delivering some content. So you want to provide some value to them. So take some of your best blog posts, your best videos, and send it to them in an email. And you can automate all of this by using one of the various email service providers, MailChimp, Infusionsoft. There's tons out there. MailChimp's probably the easiest and cheapest to get started with. Once you do that, so you've got the introduction, you're going to build some value. I suggest like 3 to 5 value building emails over the course of a week or 2 weeks, so 2 to 3 days apart each. Deliver some content to them, build some value, show them what you've got, and then you can deliver some testimonials to them. And then you really just need to figure out, what's my schedule? How often am I going to mail these people? And the number one tip that I can give you is, just be consistent. Start out with something you know you can follow through with. Don't think that if you're not emailing every day right now, that you're just gonna, or you're not emailing at all right now, that you're just gonna start off and email someone every day. You might start off with, I'm gonna do once a week. It might be twice a month, and you send a little bit longer email or a newsletter. So figure out how often you're gonna email, then figure out your schedule. And a rule is 3 to 1. You need to have 3 value-building or content-based emails to every 1 promotional email. And because you want to use your email list to promote your offers, to engage with people. One of the best times to do that is early on in the process. So if you go introduction, value, testimonials, and then make the offer for your front-end offer, then you slow things down, provide some content, and then once or twice a month, you pitch them an offer. Or when you have a big transformation contest or challenge, you put out the offer to them via email. But it's one of the best ways to market, because you're constantly staying engaged with this list. You can constantly grow it. And you know, the size of your list, it's not that big a deal. It's really about how you're engaging with your email list. So a small list that engages with you is more powerful than a big list that's disengaged. What I mean by engagement is opening your emails, reading your emails, clicking on your emails. You need to look at those stats as you go through this. But so mail consistently, know what you can do. Set up your campaigns so that you can introduce your brand and build value right from the start. And then the 3-to-1 rule, 3 content or value pieces to every 1 promotional piece. If you do that, you'll be right on the right track to have a great email marketing strategy.